our body is made of trillions of cells. A central goal in life sciences and medicine is to understand how these molecules and cells interact to form the organs in our body and enable their functions. My name is Xiaowei Zhuang, and I'm the David B. Arnold Professor in the Department of Chemistry and Chemical Biology and Department of Physics at Harvard University. And I'm also a Howard Hughes Medical Institute investigator. So my lab, we develop imaging methods that allow us to directly visualize how molecules interact. And in particular, we develop imaging methods with a single molecule sensitivity, molecular scale resolution, and genome scale throughput, and use these methods to make biological discoveries. I really love developing imaging methods that allow us to see things that were previously invisible. Seeing is believing. Two of the imaging technologies that we invented that I'm particularly proud of are STORM and MERFISH. STORM is a super-resolution imaging method that breaks the diffraction limit and allows optical imaging with molecular scale or nanometer scale resolution. And using STORM, we've discovered novel cellular structures and unveiled molecular details that were previously invisible in living organisms. MERFISH is a genome scale imaging method that allows us to simultaneously image and identify thousands to tens of thousands of genes in individual cells. We already apply that to study the human brain. These images are really amazing to see. It's like peeking into the brain and seeing their basic constituent cells and how they're placed together to form this complex machine. It's just like a Google map of the brain. I would love to see someday that we can image all molecules in cells as if we are just watching a real-time movie. It's challenging, but I learned not to say anything is impossible, because some of the things that we do has been previously deemed impossible. I have supervised nearly 100 PhD students and postdoctoral fellows, and I really love working with these talented and dedicated young scientists. They're really the true heroes behind the success of the lab. Some of my former lab members are now professors running their own labs, and some of them are leaders in biotech companies or consulting firms. I really couldn't be more proud of them. It's really a great honor to receive the Dreyfus Prize in Chemical Sciences. Our research is at the interface between chemistry, physics, and biology. So it's great to see the Dreyfus Prize honor this interdisciplinary area of science.